Six people were reportedly injured after this bus crashed into this railway bridge in Stockport. The roof of the double-decker was ripped off in the collision, which happened on George's Road on Saturday afternoon at about 1 o'clock. One passenger was trapped on the top deck but was rescued shortly after. Several emergency vehicles were called to the scene, and police said there were 10 passengers on board at the time of the crash.